Hey there everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser. I have another laser hack to show you today. This laser hack is especially beneficial for cutting acrylics. This simple yet very effective hack will show you a proven process to drastically reduce the chance of flare-up when cutting thick acrylics with your laser. Let's take a look.
For this laser hack, we are going to use common household paper towels. First, take four or more layers of folded paper towels and wet them down with water. Now place the wet paper towels onto the surface of the vector cutting grid and place the acrylic onto the wet paper towels. Create and send the laser cut design file to the laser system. Now cut the file onto the acrylic using power settings to cut the desired thickness. You may also block off the excess portions of the cutting grid like I have done here to provide a better vacuum. When finished, remove the cut acrylic for finished results of a clean laser cut acrylic part. Now I'm going to show you this again using acrylic blocks to both elevate the acrylic to reduce cutting table reflection points, as well as to show you exactly how the wet paper towels work to reduce flare. As you can see here, as the laser cuts the acrylic, the excess laser power that is usually responsible for causing possible flare-ups, because the excess laser beam heat can ignite the fumes and gas. But in this case, you can see the excess laser beam energy instead hits the wet paper towel. And that causes a small amount of steam, and that steam encapsulates the flammable fumes and keeps any flare-ups from happening. In my lab testing, this process, if done correctly, has had a 100% success rate producing clean, flare-free, laser-cut thick acrylic parts. Here is another example using the same process to cut an unheard of 3/4 inch or 20 millimeter thick piece of acrylic with only an 80 watt laser. This process works so well that even after cutting this thickness, I am able to remove the wet paper towel and the excess laser energy did not even cut all the way through the towel, meaning all that excess laser energy was contained, producing a beautiful finished laser cut part.
Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for future laser hacks. We'll see you next time.